Day 46 quarantine, and we're going to. What are we doing?
I'm about to shoot off and go for a run.
Oh, but, yeah. I better take that little man his drink of water.
Do some stuff.
Mwah!
Love you.
Love you.
Precious.
Son, it's because.
Yeah, that's
unbecoming. Yeah, see, look, they're just taking the peanut butter off the things and not even setting the traps off the sneaky guys. Okay.
Poison them.
Poison them. That's going to be the only option. Yeah, I just heard them.
No, can you see them in here?
They're in here.
But I can't see them. Rats.
Rats. Everywhere we look.
Rats. Ambrose, watch out. Those traps are still alive.
There's rats. Oh, yeah.
Three
down there.
Good chuck, Daddy.
That was a good chuck.
Hopefully they get drowsy and sick off the poison and then make stupid mistakes.
Going for the traps.
Dad, we're going to make them sick, hey?
Yeah.
Yeah, unfortunately, Bubba.
I would prefer it if I could say, hey, rats, let's come to an agreement.
We'll build you a rat house.
Yeah, we'll build you a rat house down in the bush. And you just eat the food that we give you, not the birds, not the eggs.
Look. Not our electrical cables.
Not our electrical cables. And things would be totally different.
Yeah, I'm this one sit here and watch you.
But rats don't want to be governed.
I just sit here and watch you.
Yeah, okay. Well, I know I've got to keep these on now. Excuse my little mushroom pack. Gonna go for a run and see if there's any field mushrooms out there. It was a very cold bloke last night and it's been raining. Alright, can you pass that peanut butter, son?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Excellent.
Peanut butter for you.
Such a great helper.
There's the peanut butter. It's the awesome peanut butter for the rats, Daddy.
Yep, there's no question they're eating it, but they must be just. Eating it so delicately. Sort of want to smear it so it's like almost under that thing. That's probably an idea. Yeah. So they actually have to try and put their nose under there. I'm going to try that. Yeah. Because they are eating it. Trust me, son, if there was another way, I'd do it.
Use those plug-in things that emit that frequency and they just go out to the garden and eat all your stuff.
But then also we're being bombarded with that frequency as well.
Dad, how about you put that over there?
Nah, these can stay here where it's nice and easy for me to grab them. So they've learnt the ways of the trap. Actually really just about to go. That's a good one.
Oh, good.
Probably just held down by the peanut butter. Hang on, let me just... Oh, yeah, I think that's the winner. They'll just nuzzle in trying to get under there. Got a lot of cinnamon or something, so never touch these without gloves, son. Should I put two in per station?
I think so.
Mummy?
Yes, sweetheart.
Can you put gloves on me?
Well, let's just have Daddy touching the bait, okay?
Yeah, no,
This is a bit different than gardening gloves.
All right, we'll head out this way. Well, they've totally cleaned out the pellets. Should stay on top of it, eh? I'm sure they can handle a bit, and it's just like a minor stomach upset. We'll clean out those pallets.
Yeah.
One, two in there. Oh, red. Dead sparrow.
Hey, I
Daddy, weird how the sparrows go in such Daddy, a Daddy, tiny
Daddy, and then we're never react to is number
here we go.
14.
Number 14?
Because they're poisonous. I don't want you getting sick and dying. That'd be horrible.
But what's the smell?
The smell smells rat bait, Bubba.
One. Two in there. That's 14 so far.
Number 40.
Now, how would you pick
one of those
blocks? Right, they're all being cleaned out. We'll check these.
More.
Probably, yeah, definitely more.
Wine plants are doing really well, and it's about time. Probably tomorrow we'll put some more in bags. Just going through, picking all the like big ones out and stuff. He's chasing me.
Get here, son.
Ah! Hold on, hold on. Careful over this bit.
Get here.
All right. I love bouncing on the tram with you.
I love doing speed.
You love running around?
I love doing speed. Someone chase me.
Did I push record? Yes.
Oh, come and chase me, I said, Mom.
I'll come and chase you.
Mom, but we're chasing each other.
We are chasing each other.
So this nice and soft.
I got some fruit and I started making it really cute.
Got the pineapple bees doing a nice little
sunshine.
Pooper scooping.
Oh no.
At least I got it. At least it's still a weapon.
It's still a weapon?
Yeah. Fire weapon.
She was one of his ladies. Another lady.
Oh,
This leaf is looking like it could be about ready. What do we got in there? It's looking pretty good to me.
Building these family chicken coops and bird houses and stuff. So this is the one I built for her folks. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 little apartments on that one. But yeah, that's one that I built a while ago.
Sitting outside ITM waiting for Lucas to pick up a drill bit so we can keep going on the closet.
Mommy.
Yes, son.
Cutting, so just getting the little bits that hold it to the wall done. And then I was gonna measure through, should have been that one, these three, drill the holes, then you know, could feed the bar through, and then through this one and the third one for the second bar. Got the shelf done for the vanity, got the top done. We're in good shape. Really happy with progress.
So here's this beautiful pumpkin that we pulled out of the garden the other day. Gonna make some soup tonight. Wow. Random garden pumpkin. So I'm making a pie and I put in tamarillo and pineapple and apple and rhubarb and ginger. Ready to go in the oven. This beautiful pie. Alright, time to cut this pie.
Now you're talking about the pie.
Pretty cool, huh?
The letter A. A for Ambrose.
Alright, excuse. Let me get under it with a knife.
Watch out.
Oh. Pie. One piece for Ambrose.
That is.
No. What's that one piece?
This piece is for Daddy.
Ooh.
And then what's the next one going to be for?
The next ones are for V and I.
Oh.